welcome to the Chicago Tribune South Suburban Bureau in Tinley Park. I'm Lauren Zumbach, I cover Orland Park, and here with Greg Pratt, who covers Tinley Park. So what's been going on in Tinley Park this week?
Well, it was a pretty big week for one Tinley Park family and one Tinley Park man, Alan Stone, who is a huge Blackhawks fan and won an authentic championship ring. Spent $25 to buy a ticket, never thought he'd hear from them again, and then all of a sudden gets a phone call from Rocky Wirtz during a hockey game, and he says, you know, hey, you won. And he said he was speechless.
So he got the ring, but he also got a pretty cool experience with some of the players, right?
Last Sunday he got to go down and they won their game, and he got to meet Bobby Hull, who was one of his favorite players when he was a young man, because Alan is about 60 now, 65. And his wife had a big crush on him, and she told him so, and she got a kiss on the cheek from Bobby Hull, which, you know, anytime you get a kiss on the cheek from Bobby Hull, it's a good day.
Pretty good day for both of them, then.
Yeah, pretty good experience for them, and so, you know, that's pretty fun.